I'd be having a problem with my Xbox One. You see I'm updating these games right here? Yeah, these. But if you look at my library, you can see I already have these games. So I think this is a glitch on the Xbox One. They should just put a disc in and it instantly runs. Kind of center, because all my games are here. So, I don't know what that extra 7 is for, but... Alright, should probably turn this off now.